the Rhode Show kitchen. Thanks to Discover Newport for bringing us Chef Allison from Brix Restaurant at Newport Vineyards. And we're very excited. Mussels SoFrito is on the menu. Yes. What is SoFrito?
SoFrito is actually, we use it as a base mm-hmm. in our mussels, but it's green peppers, usually green peppers, onions, carrots, and celery, and we roast them down in the oven with some tomato paste, white wine, red wine, and adobo and sazon and all other spices. So it's easy to make. It sounds complicated, but it's very easy to make. Well, definitely worth it.
It sounds delicious. I'm already getting some. Something is fragrant over here.
So that's the SoFrito.
Okay, take us through the ingredients that we'll need.
So this is our SoFrito up at the front here. Mm-hmm. We also make a SoFrito butter. So we puree this down and then add it to some nice unsalted butter.
Oh, yum.
And you can either do that at home or you can just use regular butter as well. That's fine. We have cilantro and basil, some marinara sauce, just for a little oomph in it.
Yeah,
we have chopped shallots, exactly. Chopped shallots and garlic, about 3/4 of a pound of clean mussels, mm-hmm. nice and clean, ice cold and dry, and then crusty bread for dipping is important.
If we do get the mussels from the store, mm-hmm. how should we go about cleaning them? What do you suggest?
Well, you rinse them very, very well under cold running water, mm-hmm. and then you'll see they have little beards on the side here. These don't because they've been cleaned, but you have to pick them out.
Okay.
Just make sure you get that out. But the smaller they are, usually the less salty they are as well. So.
And simple to cook pretty much when they're open, they're done?
Pretty much, yeah.
And if they don't open,
get rid of
them. Chuck
them. Yeah.
Sometimes you get one of those in the batch. You never really know. All right, we've got what we need, and we're going to get things started in just a bit.
Now, we want to send it back into the kitchen. Will, take it away, sir.
Thank you very much. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Thanks to Discover Newport. Chef Allison is here. You get the mussels. They are ready to go. What do we want to do?
Well, first we have a nice hot saute pan.
Okay.
We're going to heat up a little bit of canola oil in there.
Canola oil over olive oil, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. We'll finish with olive oil.
Okay.
Then you want to toast up your shallots and garlic. Get a nice little golden brown going on those. And once we do that, then we're going to add in our SoFrito that we made ahead of time.
Okay.
Some herbs, our basil and cilantro, and our SoFrito butter, and melt that down a little bit. So
okay.
We'll get this going right here.
Now, as far as the mussels, during the summertime, it's probably easy to find them. It's still easy to find in the store.
Yeah.
What do I need to know when I'm going to the store and if I'm picking up any of these mussels?
Well, if you're picking up mussels, you definitely want to get ones that are closed. You don't want to pick up any mussels, especially from the store, that are open already, because chances are those are
they're dead.
Yeah, right. they're not gonna last in the kitchen. And then once you get them home, you want to take really good care of them, keep them nice and cold, and clean them up really well.
Okay.
Keep them in your fridge. So we're gonna dump these in here now and season them up with a little bit of salt and pepper.
Right.
And I do my little toss.
Look at you, show off.
Woo! Takes a while. Sometimes we make a little mess.
Yeah, show off.
We just want to get those in there nice and steamy in that nice hot saute pan.
And the steam is what's going to basically crack them open.
Exactly.
And open them up, right?
Exactly. And this is going to help with that. This is our white wine. So we're going to add that.
We'll get them drunk?
You'll hear that. Yeah, a little bit. A little bit. From a vineyard, after all. Come on. You'll hear that nice steam. And then we just want to cover them up and let them steam for a minute, and they'll pop open.
Okay. So let that sit there.
Yeah. And then from there, we're going to add the rest of our liquid, our marinara and our chicken. So
okay.
Let that cook down.
Sounds good. So that's going to simmer in there just a little bit.
Yep.
Keep checking on them.
Exactly.
Can we keep opening it up, or do you want to just let it go?
With ones these small, you can keep opening them up.
Okay.
That's fine. I'm just going to add our little bit of liquid here, and we'll let the sauce cook down.
All right. Sounds good. We're going to put this together. Also talk to the chef about everything that's going on at the restaurant and all the other great things that are happening. Back to you. Allison is here. Brix Restaurant and Newport Vineyard is the place. Mussel SoFrito on the menu today. Mm-hmm. You can really smell, oh my God, the smell of garlic, smell of garlic and the onions is like, wow.
That alone, yeah.
Whoa.
Take a look at that.
Yeah,
simmer away.
Those open nicely.
Yeah, these open really, really nicely. They're a little smaller, so they take a little bit less time.
Okay.
But I've had it reducing for a couple minutes,
mm-hmm.
and we'll just finish all our mussels off with a little bit left of our SoFrito butter, regular butter,
mm-hmm.
some more herbs.
Oh my gosh, I'm watching some of those open.
Yeah. Oh yeah, these you can watch right away.
Well, wow.
That was just kind of finish off there. And I brought you guys some nice crusty bread to dip
Yum.
In the sauce. That's very important.
Did you spread the SoFrito butter on the bread too?
Oh yeah. Of course.
Yum.
All right, so these all look open. Some of them are falling out there, but we all look good to go.
That's what you need with a dish like this. You want something to soak up all of that nice juice on the bottom.
I think that's the best part.
Definitely. Could drink it.
Yeah, exactly.
So you pour that in. It really didn't take long. It didn't take long for them to open it, or even just get this ready.
Yeah, as long as you have a nice hot pan, those will open up right away.
And again, a one pan dish, essentially.
Exactly. Let's hope you like garlic.
Yeah.
Good thing we do.
All right, and I also brought a couple of wines for you guys.
Yes, so tell me about the wines.
Yeah, Brix is at Newport Vineyards.
Exactly.
So tell us what you've brought today.
So I brought our Sauvignon Blanc, which is what we use in our mussel dish, and also what we pair with it as well.
Okay, that's good.
Excuse me. That's all right, thank you.
Then also I brought our Pinot Gris, which just this summer actually won a gold medal for best in category.
Oh, wow.
At the Eastern Seaboard Wine Competition.
Nice.
Smells delicious. Well, cheers.
Cheers.
And all of our wines are estate grown. So everything, all the grapes are grown on Aquinic Island. And right now it's actually harvest time at the vineyard. So it's a really
good time.
It is now a good time to go for a tasting and maybe head to Brix and get something to eat.
We're open Tuesday through Sunday at the restaurant, starting at 4 for dinner. And you guys, come on down. You can actually see grapes being harvested and crushed, which is so cool.
They don't do them with their feet, I'm sure.
We did that during our 20th anniversary party.
That's fun.
Only for special time.
Yeah, we're celebrating the 20th anniversary this year, actually.
Wow.
With our big expansion, added a Brix Restaurant, a bakery, and a beautiful special event space.
So you said Brix open from Tuesday to
Sunday? Yep. At 4 o'clock. Sorry,
what are some of the specialties that we can look forward to? I'm sure a mussels dish like this.
Yes, the mussels is probably one of our, the highlights. Another favorite of mine, at least. Let's see, I love our fried oysters.
Ooh, yum.
I'm like a big oyster person. A lot of people aren't.
Sure.
But nice, fresh fried oysters. They're awesome. They're
great. When you fry it, it probably takes on a whole new flavor anyway.
Anything fried is really good. I can tell you, the bread that you know, I'm just sitting over here having a little wine, having a little bread, and it's really, really good. It's good.
Yeah.
And could I also put, can I?
Oh, of course, yeah.
You're making your own recipe.
Yeah, look, I'm going to make my own recipe. I'm going to put a little more of this
There's
on here.
Wrong
and what was in this again? Just
Red pepper, or sorry, green peppers, onions, carrots, and celery.
Okay.
Cook it, roast it down nice and low and slow in the oven. With some tomato paste, red wine, white wine, and all sorts of spices. I'm like the sofrito thief. when I need a snack in the kitchen, it's always sofrito butter on some toast.
Wow.
You took it all in one bite,
That's
too.
So good. Oh, my God, so good.
He couldn't help it.
It's so good.
So you pair a lot of these dishes, especially seafood dishes, with a nice glass of white wine. But I'm sure you have others, too, to be served paired with different dishes.
Of course. We have a whole load of different kinds of wines. We have some of the red ones we pair with, like our short rib dinner. Short ribs are great.
Oh,
or the sirloin.
Wow.
A little bit heartier dishes. So,
right.
Yeah.
And this is a great time. Some people will hear, like, vineyard thinking they have to go in the summertime. This is a great time. I mean, you can go down there and have a lot of great food like this and maybe have some short ribs like I like.
Yeah,
you can do that. So tell everybody where you're located.
We are at 909 East Main Road in Middletown, Rhode Island at Newport Vineyards.
Yeah.
So come on down, come have a tour, a tasting.
That's another nice thing to do this time of year.
You can spend the whole day.
Right, and have a tour of the vineyard and see how everything's put together. Maybe smash some grapes while you're out there. Sounds good to me.
Delicious. All right, I'm going to take a piece of the bread and dunk it in the sauce because I feel like that's what you need to do.
Yes.
All right, I'm going to soak up some of that flavor in the bread. Give it a try. Don't forget, you can find this recipe on roadshow.com.
Cheers.